when caps lock is on and you press shift for the first letter. How's it going, everyone, and welcome back to MK. My name is Zach, and today we're going to be taking a look at r/memes. Climate change, the plague, wildfires, World War III, 2020. No, thank you. I'm good. I'll take the dog face, though. That's pretty nice. When everyone describes you as chill, but you're on the verge of a mental breakdown and mask it by acting unbothered about everything. Yeah. Boomers when they watch TV for 5 hours straight. Boomers when they see someone on their phone for 5 minutes. Yeah, it's really no different. Dad, you're adopted. You. Oh, you're a virgin. People can place the stickers perfectly on Legos. Surgeons. I hate Lego sets with stickers. Just print it on the brick, okay? Sorry, that's a big problem with me. They told me she belongs to the streets, so I became the streets. Madman. Dad orders pizza at 11:58 p.m. on New Year's Eve. Pizza delivery guy. Sorry, sir, this pizza was ordered last decade. Do you still want it? Dad. Huzzah, a man of quality. Me listening to my mom say sex is a sin and telling me she wants grandkids in the same sentence. Huh? Teachers when 5 of them successfully turn on the projector after 10 minutes of struggling. We did it. People that list the side effects in medicine commercials. Eminem. I present to you the Nothing's Getting Done Today 3000. That looks pretty damn comfortable, I'm not gonna lie. Me living alone. Are there any monsters in my room? Voice from under my bed.
No.
Me. Oh, okay. Me entering the college classroom with 19% attendance. Extinct animal last seen in 1941 makes surprise appearance. Mom, can we get 4G? Mom, no, we have 4G at home. 4G at home? E. Gmails when their owner connects from another device. SLUT! Space Force. Trump officially launches new U.S. military service. The Space Force will help us deter aggression and control from the ultimate high ground, he added. Heavy breathing. Hello there. I checked my little cousin's YouTube search history and found out he's getting bullied. How to stop bullying. I don't... With AIDS screwing? I don't want to know what that search is. The perfect couple doesn't exist. Nice ding-dong, babe. Gaming right now, though. Nice coochie, babe. Gaming right now, though. Random person. So what are some of your hobbies? Me, forgetting everything I ever liked to do. Breathing is fun. What rhymes with purple? No, it doesn't. This is the best dad joke ever. he commented on his own post. That's funny. Mortal Kombat character. Gets their neck freaking snapped. The same character seconds later. Tis but a scratch. Introverts when they hear their parents saying goodbye to the guests downstairs. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of a lot of people that I don't really know that well. When you take a dump but the water hits your arse. Oh God. Me asks crush out. Crush says no. Edgy 12-year-old me. Now I know how George Washington felt when Napoleon beat him at Pearl Harbor. Not quite. Now that The Mandalorian is over, people are canceling Disney Plus. Disney, you weren't supposed to do that. Yeah, we got season 2 coming. Would you crazy? By the way, there's a lot of other great shows. When your workplace is in chaos but your shift is over. I've not seen JJ the jet plane in a long time. iPhone users, iPhone 10, iPhone 11. Would you like to donate $5 to a very good cause? My dinner. He's protecting it at all costs. Shrek at 3,000% speed, but every time you see his ass, it's normal speed and zoomed in. Where can I watch this? So YouTube? I'm on it. Me calls Cat by name. Cat ignores. Me. Pss, 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 pss. He's on the way. He's going. Teachers when they use this font. Welcome to downtown Coolsville. My dad leaving to drink on New Year's. See you next decade. Me noticing it's already past midnight. Childhood, children, adulthood. Let me in. Let me in. Adults. Childhood. Let me out. Let me out. Man, Christmas is fun. Too bad it only comes once a year. Kids with divorced parents. Dose. God, please give me a sign. God. Frick off. Guys who cook deserve unlimited blowjobs. Gordon Ramsay. We'll hand it over. Government. Tobacco is dangerous. You need to be 21 to buy it. Also government. Sending military recruiters to high schools. Hi, kids. Do you like violence? The Hut. I out-pizzaed him years ago. The day of reckoning is coming for you next, Papa John. Hey, don't mess with Domino's. They're pretty damn good. Who needs a shovel when you have a freaking flamethrower? The Pyro. When you're hiding in your room and you hear the visiting relative ask if you're home. Frick. Do you ever zone out but you're aware that you're zoned out but you're too lazy to zone back in? All the time. How I see me. How girls see me. How my grandma sees me. Yeah, joking about horrible tragedies, depression, and suicide. Gen Zers. Club Penguin is kill. Gen Zers. Yeah, accurate. Throwback to last year when I made a snowman and it started to melt, but it refroze overnight. Holy cow, what a trooper. Brendan Chaney admits he threw a pine cone. Calm the frick down, Brendan. Yeah, seriously, what's wrong with you? Me, has tons of favorite songs. Person, what's your favorite song? Me. Uber driver, you wanna listen to some music? Me. Yeah, sure. Uber driver, uh-oh. Nope, I'm good. Months with 30 days. Months with 31 days. February. Game, has ads. Me, turns off Wi-Fi. Game, still has ads. Me. How dare you? What people think Australia is like, what it's actually like. Well, I'm not going to Australia. Barber, what kind of cut you want? Guy, something for New Year's Eve. Barber, say no more, fam. When you realize that PETA hasn't caused a massive controversy in almost 9 months, those bastards are up to something. Children in Skyrim, whenever you interact with them, I am fluent in over 6 million forms of kicking your ass. You're looking at the master of leaving parties early. I don't mean to brag, but New Year's Eve? I was home by 9 o'clock. Sheepdog puppy herds entire flock into owner's kitchen. You missed the best part, they weren't even their sheep. This good pupper gathered up a bunch of random sheep it found somewhere on the countryside and brought them home for its human. Whispers, the countryside is full of free sheep. It's free sheep. Meanwhile, in Russia, Russian man doesn't give a damn about bear roaming nearby. This bear has quite the balls to approach a Russian like that. Yeah, me when I first moved out of my parents' house. Mom calls for children to be banned from playing tag. What's wrong with people? I went to go get cereal at 3 a.m. and turns out we have cameras. What the F do I say? Oh my god, are you okay? Huh? I'm fine, what was wrong? I was replaying our cameras from last night and I saw you fall, are you okay? Oof. Cats. Imagine being this piece of crap. This post was made by the cats who gave us an incredible decade, gang. Thank you, cats. Yeah, dog bless you. Except your cats. But, you know. How I imagine depressed people as a kid. Actual depressed people. Yeah. Normal players. I can't believe the game took 60 hours to beat. Professional players. 60? I beat it in 10. Speedrunners. That was an intense 50 to 60 seconds. Hey, I know the person who animated this. He's my best friend. Nickelodeon releases SpongeBob meme toys and they're absolutely glorious. What inspired you to make these toys? Money. 8-year-old me after naming my Pokemon rival Idiot. That is funny. Me, math homework with only 3 exercises. Uh-oh. Oh no. Back pain? Have you tried remove human spine? Everyone. Yay, snow! Meanwhile in Australia. Yeah, how my grandma thinks I look. How I actually look. Hey, look, bless grandmas, okay? They make us feel better about ourselves. Me after washing hands. Nah, no towel, but pants. Yeah, that's it. I love peanut and jelly. Reminds me of my childhood. Gosh, I keep saying childhood like I'm 20. Kids baking competitions are amazing. Me when other people need relationship advice. Me when someone attractive says hi and smiles. Me 5 seconds after they leave. Yeah, the vice principal when you see him at school. The vice principal when you're at the grocery store with your mom. Big dogs, what the media sees, reality. Small dogs, what the media sees, reality. Accurate. People who use the dark web, what's the most unsettling thing you've seen or experienced on there? Nice try, FBI. Criminals counting their money. It ain't honest, but it's much. Anti-vax kids when they finally get vaccinated. I will die old. Going to jail at the beginning of a Monopoly game. Going to jail late into the Monopoly game. When you're bi and you still can't get laid. Twice the power, double the fall. It's actually twice the price. Double the fall. Whoever made this meme, they didn't get the right caption. Try again next time, idiot. When it's only been 2020 for 3 days and the plague from World War III have already been mentioned. Something's wrong. I can feel it. Ship one. SOS. Ship two. What? I can't hear you. Ship one. Beep, 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 beep. Ship two. That's funny. Somebody born in 2020 will see the year 3000 when they're 80. That's wild. Confused Unga Bunga. Toast Malone. Vladimir Gluten. Mr. Yeast. Elon Crust. Bread Sheeran. Ryan Reynolds. Bready Mercury. Robert Brownie Jr. Danny DeVito. Mark Zuckerberger. Crisp Evans. Pita Ora. Cristiano Ronaldo. Elvis Pretzel. John Bon Jovi. Barley Sheen, Brad Pitt, PewDiePie, Beyonce, Gandalf the White Bread, PETA Parker, Gramola, Rick Roll. Did I just get Rick Rolled from a meme that I was reading? Unacceptable. When it's so quiet that your ears start ringing? Silence, silence. When you join the army to pay for college and World War III starts? Oh, Neptune. Grandpas when they see you playing video games? Old Reliable.
Are you winning?
Me. These edibles ain't nothing. 20 minutes later. Since everyone is here, let's start the meeting. It's so hot in Australia that they've run out of colors to use on a warmth map. Time to abandon ship. That's three prequel memes in one subreddit. However, this one was correctly captioned. Well done. Marilyn Monroe is the sex symbol of the 50s. Madonna was the sex symbol of the 80s. Who will end up being the sex symbol of the 2010s? PS1 Hagrid. Happy Hagrid noises, yes. Me during any family gatherings. My mother telling me to be social or she will take my PS4. Your most anticipated game of 2020? That new Doom game looks pretty good. Doom and Doom. How I turn off PC? Turn off. How my parents turn off PC? Yeah, I've seen all these done before. Especially that last one in the bottom right. Will I ever get married? No, because nobody trusts you. I bet he's thinking about other women. In your face, Dad. Going to museums and the theater helps you live longer, says study. So that was a freaking lie. I'm sorry, Abe. And well, just like that, we have reached the end of r/memes, but we do have a Reddit post from user unspecific _. All right, I made a colored version. Ah, yes. Sir MK of Reddit lot. I love this. This is really cool. I like how the armor has the YouTube logo and the Reddit dude and the upvotes and downvotes, the cape colors. That's really cool. I like this a lot. Well done. Thank you for the fan art and thank you for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, be sure to hit that subscribe button and the bell so you get notified every time MK uploads. And until the next one, I'll see you around.